they walked away. The next day, the man spoke about his life.
The man spoke.
About his life.
His family were prisoners of society. He was sent to live on an Indian reservation with his grandfather, who was old.
Taught him the language of the Black Hawk, the White Fox, and the stars.